Imagine a piece of tech so small, yet so powerful, that it could transform the way you understand your health. This is the RingConn Gen 2, a smart ring that's looking to take on the big names in wearables and change the game entirely. This tiny device tracks sleep apnea, monitors your health 24/7, and lasts almost 2 weeks on a single charge. Today, we're going to see if this ring lives up to the hype. Before we jump in, if you're interested in checking out the RingConn Gen 2 for yourself, I will leave a link down in the description below. Let's get started by talking about the design. The RingConn Gen 2 is thin, light, and honestly, one of the best looking smart rings that I've seen. It's 6.8 millimeters wide and just 2 millimeters thick, making it comfortable enough to wear all day, every day. I've worn mine nonstop daily, including during workouts, when sleeping, and even in the shower, thanks to that IP68 and 100 ATM waterproof rating. This ring is made to blend in. It doesn't scream out that it's a tech gadget, and that, to me, is a huge plus. So whether you're in a formal setting or at a professional meeting, or just want something that complements your everyday style without drawing too much attention to itself, this subtle design is perfect. Oh, and if you choose the matte black finish, it's almost like a stealth mode accessory. The glossy options like silver, rose gold, and royal gold add some flair if that's more your style, but even then, it still feels and looks refined in my opinion. The ergonomic design with an inner circle and subtle outer square profile makes it sit comfortably on your finger without that bulky feeling you get from some other rings. And another cool aspect is the scratch resistance. I've had mine for a few weeks now, and it's still looking fresh, like new. No noticeable dings or scratches to be seen. They've clearly put thought into making sure this thing can handle day-to-day wear, and it shows. Those are my thoughts on the design. Now let's talk about the monitoring features. The RingConn Gen 2 continuously tracks heart rate, blood oxygen levels, and even stress levels.
It uses a PPG sensor, temperature sensor, as well as 3-axis accelerometer to keep an eye on your vitals 24/7.
So whether you're resting or going out for a run, it adjusts to give you real-time insights. And we all know how important managing stress is, and the RingConn does a nice job of giving you insights that aren't just numbers, but actually help you take action. You can see how your body responds throughout the day, and use that data to make adjustments, whether it's taking a breather when stress levels spike or just understanding your baseline better. The RingConn app is where all of this comes together. It's clean and works seamlessly on both iOS and Android. When you open the app, you're greeted with a wellness dashboard that gives you an overview of your sleep, your activity, and your stress levels. You can swipe through your historical data, see trends over time, and get personalized suggestions for improvement. The syncing is quick too, pulling in the latest data from your ring in just a few seconds. But my favorite part of the app, no subscription fees. Everything is included once you buy the ring. This is actually why I personally stopped wearing the Aura ring about a year ago. I felt the monthly fee to see my data was a bit much when other competing rings like RingConn gives you everything up front, which I really appreciate. It's a one-time purchase, and then you've got full access to all the health insights. That makes it not only a great health tool, but also a great value. All right, now let's dive into one of the standout features of this ring, sleep apnea monitoring. Obstructive sleep apnea is a serious health issue that affects a ton of people worldwide, and it's something that very often just goes undiagnosed. The vast majority of people with sleep apnea do not realize they have it. RingConn Gen 2 is actually the first smart ring to tackle this problem head on, using AI to get a 90.7% accuracy in detecting OSA. In other words, the sleep apnea feature here isn't just a gimmick, it's genuinely useful. If you're someone who feels tired all the time, even after a full night's sleep, this can be a game changer in figuring out what's going on. It's proactive, giving you data that can help you understand your sleep quality on a deeper level. For example, if the data shows frequent interruptions in your sleep, you could try adjusting your bedtime routine or reducing caffeine intake, or of course, consulting a healthcare professional to improve your sleep quality. The OSA monitoring works by recognizing changes in your oxygen levels, heart rate, and breathing patterns while you're asleep. and it uses AI to detect those subtle indicators that could signal something's not quite right.
And compared to other smartwatches that offer sleep apnea detection and require several days of monitoring, the advantage of the RingConn Gen 2 is that it can detect results after just 3 hours of sleep. Additionally, this feature is available to all users globally.
For anyone who's ever wondered if they might have sleep apnea, this could be a great non-intrusive way to find out without having to go to a sleep lab. Plus, RingConn is actively pursuing FDA clearance for this feature, which will add even more credibility. The app gives you a simple apnea hypopnea index score in the morning, which is a really clear way to see if there's anything to be concerned about. Next, let's talk about one of the most impressive things about the RingConn Gen 2, that being battery life. First, the battery life here is impressive compared not just to traditional wearables like smartwatches, but also competing rings. For example, while most smartwatches need charging every day or two, the Gen 2 Smart Ring has a battery life of 10 to 12 days. Plus, with the charging case, you're looking at over 150 days of usage without needing a wall plug. That's 5 months. And that's insane even compared to other smart rings out there like the Galaxy Ring, which maxes out at 7 days. Imagine charging your ring just once every couple of weeks and knowing that it's constantly working in the background without you even noticing. No need to stress about a low battery warning popping up halfway through your day. This is wearable tech that fits into your life seamlessly. And with the charging case, you can go on a long trip without ever needing to bring a separate charger. Although since it charges with a USB-C cable, I doubt you'll ever be in that situation. All right, so how does this stack up against the competition? Let's break down the differences between the RingConn Gen 2, Samsung Galaxy Ring, and the Aura Ring. First, compatibility. The Samsung Galaxy Ring is limited to Android users only, which automatically cuts a huge chunk of potential users. The RingConn Gen 2 works seamlessly with both iOS and Android, giving it broader appeal. Then there's the Aura Ring. This one has a lot of great features, but again, the main problem for me here is that it comes with a subscription fee if you want to access deep insights, making it a much more expensive choice in the long run, especially the longer you use it. RingConn keeps it simple. You pay once, you get full access. Design-wise, the RingConn Gen 2 is the thinnest and lightest of the three. That means it's just more comfortable for all day, everyday wear. And the sleep apnea monitoring feature is also a huge differentiator. I think that's gonna be a big one for a lot of people. It's not just tracking how long you slept, but really diving deep into the quality of your sleep and providing meaningful insights that can actually help you improve. And when it comes to waterproofing, Samsung Galaxy Ring is only rated for 50 meters, while the RingConn Gen 2 doubles that to 100. At $299, you're getting a smart ring that's polished, thoughtfully designed, and genuinely useful. It tracks your data and presents it to you in an actionable way. And let's not forget, RingConn has a Kickstarter origin story, and they managed to raise over $4 million in just 45 days. That's a testament to how much people believe in what they're doing. They've taken feedback from users, refined that first-gen product, and delivered something that's solving real problems. If you're in the market for a smart ring, the RingConn Gen 2 delivers some of the best value out there, and that's what makes it an easy recommendation. So, if you're interested, I've got a link in the description below to where you can pick one up for yourself. If you're unsure about your ring size, I highly recommend grabbing their free sizing kit. It is super helpful. Plus, it ensures you get the right fit and your preferred color, making the experience smoother from the start. Thanks for watching as always, guys. I appreciate your support. I'm Andrew Webbers, and I will catch you in the next video.